So the Harlem Globetrotters were in town, and Tony started getting all cocky, saying, basically saying you're better than the Globetrotters, right, Tony? That you could do what they do? Is that the deal here?
Well, again, hey, the Globetrotters are in town. You got to step up your game a little bit. They tend to spice things up. Anyone can play basketball. The Globetrotters add a little twist. And just like anyone can call sports highlights, we're going to kick it up a notch, and I'm going to call highlights, hold on, while spinning the ball on my finger the entire time. Alrighty, Harlem Globetrotters. They're back at the Wells Fargo Arena for the World Championships against the International Elite, giving the Washington Generals a breather. The Big Easy through the man's legs for the alley-oop pass to Bull. We're going to see more from Bull later on. First quarter winding down. How about the Globetrotter dunking over the ref? And Globy's big bro, they call him Big G. He's got some dance moves. And goaltending, they're taking it to the next level. Bull yet again. Great job later on with the passing. Big Easy is going to kick the ball over to Jacob Hops. Tucker for the jam. He's short, but they call him Hops for a reason. You know, Scott, I think I've actually found my calling next year if they do come back to Wells Fargo Arena. You might see me out there with the Globetrotter uniform.
Tony, you dropped it, Tony.
Drop? You didn't? Yeah, right. Absolutely not. I've been practicing this for hours.
We want to know, did you play basketball in high school? You've been playing your whole life, right?
Unfortunately, just don't ask me to make a layup. Just keep it at Tony, spin the ball on your finger, and everyone will think I'm great. That's about the extent of all I have.
So you didn't play. You played hockey, right?
I'm a Minnesota boy. I don't even know what. Yeah, exactly. All I can do is this.
You can do it well, plus call some highlights. Thanks a lot, Tony. That was fun.
Thank you.